Hey there, it's Kaylee. This lesson is on the different layers that make up our planet Earth. Let's see what there is below our feet. This is our planet Earth. Earth has a diameter of nearly 7,920 miles. That means it's about 4,000 miles to the center of the Earth. But scientists have never actually gone to the center of the Earth. In fact, the deepest scientists have ever drilled into the Earth is 5.7 miles, which compared to 4,000 miles is pretty small. So how do we know what the middle of the Earth is like? There are special scientists called seismologists who study earthquakes. By studying earthquakes and the way shockwaves travel through the deep parts of our planet, seismologists are able to make a model of what the Earth can look like on the inside. In science, a model is a representation or a way of describing a natural phenomenon that can't actually be observed or looked at directly. So we're going to study the model of the Earth and all its different layers. The model of the Earth tells us that the Earth is made up of four main different layers, which we call the crust, the mantle, the outer core, and the inner core. These layers exist at different depths. We're going to study each one. Let's start with the crust. The Earth's crust is a rigid, thin, and brittle layer of rock, mainly made up of granite and basalt. It is the thinnest layer of Earth. There are two types of crust on Earth. The crust that forms land masses, like the continents, is called continental crust. It is mainly made up of granite and is the oldest crust on Earth, and it goes about 25 miles deep. The crust that is under the ocean is called ocean crust. It is made out of lava rocks called basalt. It is the youngest crust on Earth, and it's shallow, only about 5 miles deep. The mantle contains three layers, the lithosphere, the asthenosphere, and the mesosphere. The crust and the upper layer of the mantle make up a layer called the lithosphere. The lithosphere is made up of thin and rigid rock. The layer below the lithosphere is called asthenosphere. The asthenosphere is a semi-solid rock layer that flows with the mantle. The moho is the boundary between the crust and the mantle. The mesosphere, the lowest layer of the mantle, and is very hot. Because of the temperature differences between the core and the crust, the mesosphere is able to flow. The core of the Earth is like a hot ball of metals, and it contains two layers. The outer core is so hot all the metals in it are liquid. It is made out of liquid nickel and iron. The outer core spins, and the spinning causes Earth's magnetic field. The inner core is so hot and has so much pressure, the metals are squeezed so tightly together they can't move as a liquid. So the inner core acts as a solid and is the most inner part of the Earth. Here's the whole Earth with a chunk sliced out. Each part is labeled. It might be helpful to pause the video here and sketch this into your science notebook to study later. Keep practicing what you've learned by playing the game and doing our online quizzes. And remember to always be clever. Hey, hey.